She has a special announcement, so we're happy that you're here to share that. Just give you a little background. Emily and her sister have worked with Pencils of Promise, which is a charity organization to help get school supplies to needy students across the world. And actually, they, with their efforts, they donated 50 nooks to our campus. And so they've been doing great things with that. So Emily, you want to put that right here?
Hi, I'm Emily, and I would like to call Mrs. Sharn up here. Allie and my sister, Allie, couldn't be here today, but she goes to Upland High School and is in school right now. When Allie and I went to Stork Elementary School, we had the privilege of being in a 5th, 6th grade combo class together. Then in 6th grade, I was blessed to have Mrs. Sharn as the language arts teacher again. Fortunately, Mrs. Sharn left Stork Elementary School and came here to work at Altaloma Junior High. Allie was so excited when she found out that Mrs. Sharn would be her language arts teacher. And now I have the privilege of being her TA, and I am also in her language arts class. Throughout the years, she has taught us many valuable lessons that we will never forget. We've come to know Mrs. Sharn not only as an amazing teacher, but as a caring, sincere, and wonderful friend as well. Allie and I fundraise for an organization called Pencils of Promise. It is a nonprofit organization that builds schools and increases educational opportunities in the developing world. We have raised approximately $4,000 for this charity and have paid for over 152 children to be educated for a year. Allie and I, through Pencils of Promise, in their campaign called No.1 Teacher, we would like to pay for a teacher to go to Guatemala, for a teacher in Guatemala to receive training for a whole year and inspire children there the way you've inspired us. Allie and I are hoping to get into Pepperdine University after we graduate high school, and we know that the tools you have shown us will help us achieve that goal. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts for being such an amazing teacher. We are really blessed to have you, and we want you to know that we appreciate you. In closing, I would like to quote William Arthur Ward in saying, "The mediocre teacher tells, the good teacher explains, the superior teacher demonstrates, the great teacher inspires." Thank you, Mrs. Sharn, for inspiring Allie and me to love the gift of learning. You have inspired us to do our very best and always to reach for the stars.